guess you could give it to squirrels, I don't know. And we walked a little further and found a pair of black squirrels with little red tails, and we fed them some popcorn. And then I showed my friend the difference, because they weren't from my area, the difference between a squirrel and a chipmunk. And the chipmunk's tail is very thin, wispy, and he's very small. And we fed a chipmunk some popcorn, and I had a few cashews, and I had a few of those, and I laid them down on a rock, and the chipmunk found them immediately and took every one of them, preventing the squirrels from getting them. And they chattered. You could tell they talked to each other. Each one has its own little niche in the environment. And my friend never looked at me, never made eye contact with me. Just sat. We talked, shared some time together. It was a wonderful dream. That's okay, I can help with that. I can help. I can help. Don't worry, we'll straighten that right out. Yep. There we go. There we go. almost out of battery. This one's gonna be short today. Lots and lots of things. See you soon. Until I do. Until I see you again. Please have a most blessed day, okay? Will you do that for me? My battery's almost dead. Please have a most blessed day.